out on the river.
There it is.
On the river.
On the river.
Okay, which is the worst?
Right now, this one.
Okay.
Do you want my...
Yes, I do.
You want my foot?
I want your foot.
Sock off.
I want your sock off. And I want your pant leg up.
Oh, my nerves. Let me write the... wipe the fuzz. I have fallen arches, too.
You got good circulation to here.
Yeah. Yeah. But it's poor circulation. My feet always freeze.
Okay. We'll just see what happens.
Okay.
I don't have to judge this. But we did that a lot with people who are diabetics. And we even get them with
the magnetic stuff in my son. My son has type 1 diabetes.
Don't go on magnets. Not for anything serious. People don't think about science.
Yeah.
And they get hooked on magnets. Trying to put the oil on that.
The veins.
Well,
or the arteries.
For circulation, you got to get the arteries on the veins open.
Yeah.
If you don't open, no magnet is going to open the veins.
Well, exactly. Yeah.
People try it with arthritis and they don't realize what's going on. Mm-hmm. Arthritis is the reason why they're trying to avoid it. It's for pain.
Mm-hmm.
Right. Well, yes, the magnetic field, the storage, the whole body process, might have killed the pain, but doesn't take care of the arthritis.
Yeah.
So it just keeps getting worse. You're going to feel it for a while. Mm-hmm. In the end, you're going to feel it and it's going to be much worse. Okay. That you touch your foot. Can you feel anything?
Yeah. I feel it tingling. It? And the pain that I have, it's starting to go away.
See, so it's not neuropathy. It's circulation.
That I have. Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. And that's what a diabetic normally has. In your case, it's by freezing the feet. So, now your grandfather?
My stepfather.
Your stepfather.
Mm-hmm.
If he froze his feet, he may get the same reaction.
Okay.
Can't guarantee it.
Mm-hmm.
If it's exactly the same way as yours, and put the oil on it, now it's going to teach the blood vessels to dilate. That signal will cross. So it's going to teach it. It takes a while to teach it. Usually about 6 months to a year.
Okay.
So you will go through bottles of this, but you can also order a bottle places bank.
Are you guys in the Grand? You're in the Grand Prairie.
No, we're in Redwater.
Where's Redwater?
Right by Edmonton.
Oh, okay. All right.
And we'll give you a catalog so you can order it. But you can also order a 16-ounce.
Mm-hmm.
But you need one of those for that 16-ounce bottle in here because this is your dispenser.
Yeah.
Dispenses it by drops.
Yeah.
All right. And there's it's a big orifice on that one.
Uh-huh.
You don't get orifices like this on 16-ounce bottles.
Would that help my sinuses?
No, dear. That won't help sinuses. It's not like an aspirin where one thing does it all.
Oh, I know.
You get stuffy a lot?
Oh, very much so. I have to go for surgery.
What are they going to give you surgery for?
Scrape and widen my sinus cavities.
They are very narrow?
Very narrow. I suffered with cyanitis for years.
Sinusitis.
Cyanitis.
Cyanitis.
Yeah.
That I don't know. Sinusitis, I know.
Mm-hmm. Not rhinitis. It's cyanitis.
Okay. How does that feel foot now?
Great.
No pain?
I had pain in my heel that you did not know about, and yeah, it feels good. I've been on my feet all day. It's not camphor, it's eucalyptus oil. I go through a lot of it.
Eucalyptus, spruce, marjoram, pine, cypress, and neroli. Do any good?
A little bit, but it doesn't last.
No, it wouldn't have because that's for asthma. I couldn't reach back.
That's something, though.
You want to do the other one? Let's do the other one because you can feel it, and then this should feel a bit warmer.
Not much, but smell my feet
it feels
now.
Normal. No, it's better than tuna.
Just a little drop. Where is the tuna?
I don't even
care. This is the sinus.
Is it camphor?
We use very little camphor. This is eucalyptus, cedar wood, oregano, and neroli.
Okay, yeah, I definitely smell. It must be the neroli or the oregano.
Oregano, probably. Neroli is it's a big smell.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
Hey, my foot actually feels good.
The one that I treated.
Yep.
Yeah, like they don't feel bad. I mean, I've had a lot of diabetes.
Well, I'm on my feet a lot.
But you see, this is a different condition than diabetes. This is resistance to. Do you mind if I put my hand?
No, not at all. There.
Oh. Thrilled the other way.
Okay, when would I apply this?
Twice a day? Morning and night.
Okay.
Apply it 3 times a day, but do it twice. Use gloves when you apply it.
Mm-hmm.
Take half the oil.
Mm-hmm.
And you can do it less
because
than
you're not absorbing it in your hands.
It doesn't take much.
Mm-hmm.
But you go through a bottle because you're doing your whole leg. But mm-hmm. I think you will have to test. I put it here, you probably won't have to because that could increase.
It's my feet. It's like the
so
nerve
endings. I would just put it here.
Yeah.
And it's a little bit more. Is that one getting better?
Mm-hmm. It is.
Yours is very easy to cure.
Well, that's easy.
And I shouldn't say cure. To overcome.
Treat.
Now, your father.
Stepfather.
Stepfather. Try it with him.
Okay.
Exactly the same thing. Do it on his hands because it was freezing.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, try it. If it doesn't work, then yes, we should be able to kill the pain
mm-hmm.
if we have to, but this overcomes the problem.
Well, if it saves them from taking T3s, yeah.
And then you can get him to come here. You can get him to come here tomorrow if you can.
No, he lives back east.
Oh, he lives back east. The catalog is, I'll give you a catalog, but we're also on the net. You can just look this up.
Sure.
And it'll either be neuropathy, we call it neuralgia.
Mm-hmm.
All right. or it'll be this. And that's the only two options, because and if there's some vein, he still has all his digits.
Yep. Definitely.
And it should work the same way it worked with you.
Okay. Cool. Because, well, he used to make street rods in his spare time. Can't do it anymore.
Once you get it working right, it does take a little bit of time. I'm going to diabetics. It takes time. We're trying to overcome hormones or enzymes.
Well, that's the thing. It's that damage that's done, right?
But damage is actually somewhat easy to overcome sometimes.
Well, it's harder with the nerve damage because neurons, you can't.
Actually, think of it this way. It's not damage to the nerves.
Yeah, it's
damage to the arteries.
Oh,
if we get
okay.
them open,
yeah,
it
right.
doesn't matter the intensity of the pain. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Pain goes away because they're now being fed.
Yeah. So you're feeding the.
There's no difference between foot and the hands. It all depends on the degree.
Okay.
And of course, the length of the time. How much of the nerve is when they do the nerve is dead, it doesn't hurt.
Okay.
So one circulation is 1875.
Okay.
Very little use clots.
All right.
It works. Order a big bottle.
Oh, you have debit?
Yeah.
Okay.
Order a big bottle so that you a big bottle lasts twice as long.
Okay.
It will probably take you not, I don't think it'll take that long. Probably I'll order one big bottle. Don't order two big bottles. Use this
just one to take
and then another
work.
One.
Okay.
100 milliliters. So that's three bottles.
Okay.
That, and because you're only doing that area, that'll take you until it'll get you into the summer.
Okay.
By that time, you shouldn't have any. If it's going to do it, it'll have done it by now.
Well, if we can make it through the winter.
No, not yet. I've got one today. So, if you're lucky, I mean, you have to put it on the web tonight and you'll be able to see it.
Okay.
I usually get it, I'll put it on the elbow part, and